Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and I'm back with a new video that I want to show you. If you're new to my channel, then I'm doing different art-related videos, be it illustrations, original fan art, original art, portraits, and so on. And since a little while, I'm also doing this tutorial kind of videos where I show what I already know. But today is kind of a special video, I could say. I've seen some people doing the reviews for Arteza, I believe it's called. Or Arteza? Arteza, I believe. And they have these watercolor pencils. And I have watercolor pencils myself, but they are from Faber-Castell. They are normally in this little tin here. Right now it's empty. I will show you in a bit why. And it also has this package around it normally, where you can see it's 36 colors. You can use them like normal colored pencils or like watercolors, as you can see. And here in the back is also the colors listed and also the light fastness. The light fastness means that how more stars it is, the more it will stay the color it is right now. So in like, I don't know, maybe in 100 years, the colors will still be the same and not like really bleached out like the ones with one star. And to be honest, I don't think even that the package that I have has a one star. So everything is pretty light fast, really. Like two stars are light fast and three stars are very light fast. So these are the best colors, I believe. So why aren't my pencils in there? It's easy. I put them out here so you can... Cam? Be a nice cam. Thank you. So here are my pencils. I used them already, as you can guess probably. And I did take out the white because like white you can see on white paper. It also comes with a brush. I really, really like this brush. It's a 6 brush and from Faber-Castell also, and it's really, really amazing. I like it. What I also did was I ordered one from the Koinor Hardmood watercolor pencils. It's kind of a skin color, and I will make kind of as a plus, I mean, just so you can see like a little comparison, I can say. And now I will swatch them for you guys. I zoomed you in a little bit so you can see it a little bit better. This is the Koinor one. Let's see how it dissolves. So, as you can see, these are the results. You can see the difference between the colored pencils or watercolor pencils. These are cheaper. They aren't bad. I like to use this one for skin sometimes and mix them with the others. But you can clearly see how much better the other ones solve, and like really, they are super smooth when you use them on paper. And you just really, they just super creamy. And you can solve them really, really well. Also, you can layer them, like putting two colors onto each other and then solve them with water. Or you can also use the tip to brush method and take the colors like that. I really love these watercolor pencils, and funnily enough, I really can use them good, but like normal watercolors, I just really have my problems. But with this sweet guys, I really, really love it. And yeah, I hope this helped you a little bit. As much as I can see, they solve, so it's not like streakiness. And on some, I didn't even go in with all water. Like here, I started to use water from the beginning, but right here, like I didn't use it from the beginning, so that's why it looks so different here, like here. And I really like them, and they are all light fast. I don't know the Aquino one, but the Faber-Castell ones are really amazing. They solve really, really well. And yeah, they have beautiful colors, as you can see. Like, I did go from the strongest to lighter colors, and you can make it even lighter. Like, I used a lot of pigment, that's why even the light color looks pretty strong. But yeah, I hope this was helpful for you guys. And I know the pencils are a bit like pricier, but they really, like, it's worth it. It's really worth it, as you can see. And I have to admit, I didn't buy them myself. I get it from a friend for one of my birthdays like years ago, and in this year I really started to use them a lot, so yeah, I love them a lot and can recommend it really, really well. I hope this helped you. If it did, then please give a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments what other watercolor pencils do you know or use. And yeah, thank you for watching. If you want to see more like this or other like art related stuff, then feel free to subscribe, and I will see you then in the next video. Bye bye!